I am Steve. Can't think of anything clever to say at the moment, though.